We are proud to say the economic ties between the Netherlands and the United States supports 825,000 American jobs. How many, you ask? 825,000. Yes, you heard that right. 825,000. That's more than the number of people who visit New York's Grand Central Terminal every day. You knew New York was once called New Amsterdam, right? 825,000 is also enough people to fill up Boston's Fenway Park almost 22 times. By the way, did you know the Dutch provided a young America with her first loan, 5 million guilders, right after the revolution? 825,000! That's more than the number of cars that drive over San Francisco's Golden Gate Bridge in a week. 825,000 is more than enough jobs to employ every resident of Denver, Colorado, or Washington, D.C. While we're talking about the nation's capital, did you know that Martin Van Buren, the 8th president of the United States, spoke Dutch as his first language? 825,000. That's about the number of square miles that the United States bought from France in the Louisiana Purchase, a sale that Hope & Company, a Dutch bank, helped make possible. And it's more jobs than the number of gallons of water that rush over Niagara Falls every second. Well, you catch our drift. 825,000 is a lot of jobs. The Netherlands and the United States, a partnership that works.